Hey, Fox. Yep, your eyes are not deceiving you. Maja's latest trick she's doing now is to sequester me in this cage whenever she has a client that comes over to get a massage. I don't know what the deal is or what the purpose of that is. I mean, I have to check out who is entering my house. And plus, I mean, I'm just a lover anyways. I just like to interact with people and give them wet kissers. So, I tell you, it's brutal being stuck in this little pen for like an hour at a time with just a few toys to play with. I can't take it. So I figured I would just reach out to let all my viewers know that if you come over for a massage, make sure you ask, like, where's Tito and that you want to play with him. And maybe that'll change your mind to start letting me out and greet all you fine customers. All right, I'll talk to you later.